All right, here we go. This is a Patreon request. This is from Miguel Lopez. Great supporter of the channel. Thank you so much for being there since the beginning and checking out my podcast and all the other stuff. You're there, you know, and a good family man and what have you. So here we go. The song is from Heart. He did Heart last time. He wants me to do Heart again. And that's fine. A lot of the Patreon requests, people kind of have a band or an artist that they push on me, so to speak, in a good way. But they're like, hey, this is... So Miguel seems to be Heart, and I've got other Patreons. They want me to make sure they listen to their favorite artist or whatever they might be. And they know their artists or bands, so they know their library. I like that. So this is from 1980. Heart, as we know, goes way back. Look at these lovely ladies here. Nancy. I mean, Anne was no slouch. I mean, I know she's put on, she's had weight problems throughout the years, but I've always found Nancy very attractive. Anyways, here we go. Rockin' Heaven Down is the song that we're doing. So let's check it out.
Step into the light, you're on. You're hooking to the night. That look from eye to eye, a flash gets passed around. You're a band of wild angels, rocking heaven down. The look in your eyes just make me come unwound. I said, come on, baby, let's go.
Fire. man. They're my jam. I loved it. I mean, Miguel knows me. He's been on this channel forever since my journey started looking for new music to listen to. And he knows I love the rock jam. I love it when it's, and I saw that the song was ending, you know, like with the lyrics, and we still had 2.5 minutes to go. And I was like, they're going to jam. And the sisters did it. Look how gorgeous they are here. I mean, look at that. That's the epitome of gorgeousness, my friend. She's 26 here, Nancy. And let's see. Anne. I don't know what Anne's age is. Is she older? Is this exciting, guys, for you to look at me and look at Wikipedia? Anyway, sorry. Give or take, they're in their 20s anyways. Late 20s, mid to late 20s. Look at these gorgeous specimens. They're just beautiful. And not only that, they rock. And they're sisters. I mean, that... That means nothing. I don't know why I went there. I'm just saying, a beautiful talent. That's amazing. And that jam at the end. Like I said, Miguel knows I love. And I love. So, guys, if you know a song that jams like that, I love that. It even had that background choir, you know, that like the angel choir. I don't know what you call that in rock, but it has that, you know, choir singing in the back. And this is 40 years ago. It rocks, man. These girls rock. Yeah, they're girls. They were in their 20s. It's amazing. This was not even their first album. They were around since the 70s, so look at, they're even younger here. But yeah, they're beautiful, talented, energetic. They've inspired a lot of female artists, you know, that's amazing. And they came out at a time when this was not easy to do. This was their stigma. It's like, can girls play rock? Well, they can. They put guys to shame, if there's such a thing. But you know what I mean? It's kind of a male-led genre, right? So... thanks, Miguel. It was fun. Truly.